showcase. Did you learn how to say hello in a different language today?
No.